I'm down at the Bartons with the CLAAS 8800 Lexion, and we've got Andrew and Patricia, and they got the stripper header on, and this is feed wheat, and the variety is cranium, and they're expecting around 12 ton per hectare from this field. That's what the fingers look like that strip the wheat. That's done. Andrew's going to move back on to the line he was at. And once he's taken off the part, they'll be able to follow at the side with the tractor and chaser.